sure you guys have seen some of Steve's videos.
Yes.
He's gonna put a mashup together.
Oh, fun.
Woo!
Everyone just yell your name when you know the answer. In the game of bingo, which number is represented by the phrase two little ducks?
22.
What'd you say?
22.
Yes. Do not show Steve any of the questions.
If Steve goes on a hot streak, we know why.
The beaver is the national emblem of which country?
Canada.
Yeah.
Canada.
Oh, yay!
Right,
Spats got that one, yeah.
According to legend, what was the name of King Arthur's magician advisor?
Merlin.
Merlin. I'm like pointing, like y'all can see my finger.
Yeah.
I'm pointing at, like, you did it.
That person did it.
Easton Park is known as Austin's new blank.
Playground.
The premier planned community. Bench community. Benchmark.
Yes.
We're the benchmark. Wow, you had to walk us to that one. I was like.
The average human body contains how many pints of blood? How many?
One?
16.
15. 20.
More than 8.
Not 8.
I'm going to call that one a tie.
Okay.
What's celebrated on February 2nd and is a film?
Groundhog Day.
And my anniversary.
That's also a tie. I'm going to give both of Martha's.
Also my anniversary.
And her anniversary.
What is the largest county in the United States?
Travis.
No.
Los Angeles?
No, but close.
Orange County.
Close, south of Orange County.
San Bernardino?
Oh, yes, San Bernardino.
What is that?
San Bernardino.
Martha, you are killing it.
Martha's on it.
I got a story about this wine.
Josh, Char.
Charlie, so cute. What was the first toy ever advertised on TV?
Mr. Potato Head.
Yes, Mr. Potato Head, not Hula Hoop.
The oldest one wins it.
What's the first?
Cigarettes.
Cigarettes, those are fun.
Those are the best toys. Okay. What are baby owls called? There's two answers.
Owlet.
Powerful answers.
Owlet?
Yes. The answer. Owlets are nestlings. Martha's killing it.
Okay.
You guys. Charlie.
Charlie.
Where's Hank?
We have Charlie and Hank, and we have their dog Berkeley here too.
Perfect.
Hanky Pants.
Okay.
Hanky Boo Boo, come here.
Where is Hanky Pants?
Okay.
I love Hanky Pants. He's the sweetest puppy ever.
Okay, what do you call a group of toads?
Hank got that one.
Okay.
A group of toads?
A gang? No, not a gang.
A concert.
A croak?
No, that's creative.
That was a creative answer, though.
It was Philip, not me. I can't take credit.
Cluster?
I'll give you a what?
A cluster?
No, it's like if you were yeah.
Thank you.
Not
a toads.
Weird.
A concert of toads. Yeah. They sing.
Have you guys been walking around and you hear all the frogs?
Yes, yeah. So many.
They sing to me all night long.
That's good. Where are you guys at, Jillian?
We're on the Beacon Knob Way on the William Cannon side.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you're down where?
We're on that first street that backs up to William Cannon.
Yeah, the party street.
Oh, yeah.
That's the party street. Yeah. Steve and I are always sad. We're like, we hear all the music, and we're like, we should just walk down there.
My shoes behind me are playing.
We're all sideways.
Hey!
What up?
Hanky Pants!
How many Earths could fit into the sun?
Ooh.
$1.3 million.
I don't know.
Think about that. 1.3 million herbs
Okay. Fit
in the sun. That's crazy.
That's nuts. Okay, so this one is sort of timely, just considering what's going on. What date did the market bottom out during the Great Recession in 2009?
March 15th.
Close. Very close. Which U.S. states don't observe daylight savings time?
Arizona.
Arizona.
Indianapolis. Hawaii.
Nikki got it. She knew.
Nikki was like, yes.
I'm not a stickler for rules. I think that we should be flexible. The Stinson with 4 nice. Wins trivia.
Whoa.
Bragging rights for Martha. Woo! All right. Well, I'm sorry, the 80s, 90s, 2000s, and then like 2010. So I'm going to mix it up.
All right.
I'm going to start with the easy one, though. Well, I don't know. It may be easy to me. Let's see.
Jump?
Yep.
Let's jump, but I don't know by whom.
Jump.
I guess we could give half points. Does anyone know who did it? Was that Nikki? Oh, yeah, that was my lane.
Ooh.
Okay, so each one will be 2 points. So you guys just got one. Alright. Oh, I lost that. Somebody who loves me. What did Julie say? It is Whitney. Who said it first?
I don't know.
You know the name of the song?
I want to dance with somebody.
What's the song?
I want to dance with somebody.
There it is.
That's a good song.
That's a fun song.
That's a good song. Okay.
I mean, more grown-up juice soon. This feels like a Nicki song. Now I beg to see you dance
just one more time. Alex and Veronica? Okay, it's called Dance Monkey. And it is the Tones and I.
Oh, that one not gonna happen over here.
Yeah, we like Monkey. Okay.
I feel like for a while there, we were just jamming. Luna.
Well, let's bring in the Luna too.
No, Luna.
Yeah,
come on.
It is CeeLo, but it's also.
Yeah. Oh my God, that's another. Eye of the Tiger.
Eye of the Tiger.
You want me to sing it?
Are we typing or saying it out loud?
I'm not.
I can't really hear you guys. So if you could type it, that would be awesome. It's a band called Survivor.
Oh, that's it. I know that. I've heard of them. It's okay. No, that's Jillian's point. No, I read it.
That wasn't me. Okay. I was reading.
That was said to him, Cindy.
Jillian, you were killing.
I'm impressed.
I like that song.
Never, yeah.
What is this? This is like deep cut. What is this?
One of the, it was like such a scandal for music for the longest time.
Oh, those guys who weren't really singing?
Vinny Vanilli? Vinny Vanilli.
Milli Vanilli, yeah.
Milli Vanilli.
Yeah. What was the name of the girl?
No idea.
It was called, that was Girl, I'm Gonna Miss You. That's what, some of my favorite music ever.
What was that?
Backstreet. Adam got it.
Adam typed it in. I'm gonna split it because Adam did type it in at the same time. But Nikki killed it. She knew it.
Right? Wow.
This one's gonna be tough. This one's gonna be tough.
All right. Yeah.
White Snake.
Oh, White Snake.
Oh, White Snake. That's a good song.
And Zillion, you are on it.
Yes, she is. They both are.
He was a welder. I can tell you the plot. She was a welder who wanted to be a dancer.
It's from Fame.
Oh. From Fame?
Yeah, but who's that?
Flash Dance.
Okay.
I like the Flash Dancer.
Who said Flash Dance?
Prince? Oh, Will Smith.
Oh, yeah, Will Smith. Yeah.
No, that was not me. It's Jiggy with it for real.
This is my jam. This is my jam in college.
All right. Oh, I know this one. I saw the sun, right? The sign, not the sun. You guys are good. The one for me. I saw the sun. That is Coolio. So eat it. I know all the Weird Owls.
It is Men Without Hats, Pop Goes the World.
Sure. Oh.
Yeah, check awesome it out. Stuff. I'm going to give myself a point for that one.
There you go.
Great song.
Oh, that's Aerosmith. No, that's not. That's
got it.
Guns N' Roses, yeah. What do you need? Oh, my God. Green Day! That's Green Day! No! damn it, I suck. No, it's not Nirvana. That's not either, yes.
I just gave Ron a small gift privately. Look in the chat.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Nice.
Nice. Very nice.
I love Nicole.
I'm going to share with everyone as to know.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Hi, Steve, you are excluded.
I'll dance.
Yeah, you're the dancer. Okay, so do you guys remember this song?
It's really on. It's safety code.
The ringtone from the 90s is called Men with Hats. Men without hats. They don't have hats. Okay, so by a landslide, Jillian's team.
There are no rules.
I write urban fantasy. Yeah, I write urban fantasy on Amazon. Bestseller, just saying.
I like to read fantasy. All right, I'll check it out.
Okay, Martha Carr, urban fantasy. Read the Lyric Chronicles. It's set in Austin.
Lyric? Like Lyra. As in, oh, Lyra.
Lyra. L-E-I-R-A. Lyra Chronicles, Martha Carr. There is swearing. I'm sure you can handle it. And short stories, just a lot of series. I write series for people who like to read a book a day. That's usually, that's my target.
Whoa.
That's me.
I don't know.
Lyra Chronicles is 99 cents for the whole 8 books right now.
Ooh.
A lot of, we put a lot of box sets on 99 cents because, you know, people need something to do.
People are doing stuff, that's yeah. So that's awesome.
Well, they need something to do, yeah. So we put a lot of 99 cents.
Yeah, I realized that I work from home normally, and then as soon as I was told I can't go anywhere, I was like going crazy. I was like, what do I do?
It's just weird.
Yeah, I was like, oh man, I just want to go to like, I don't know, Baby A's and grab a margarita, but I can't.
Anywhere.
They're delivering.
That's true. I could, but I think it's the action of going.
That and I want to touch my face all over. You even feel guilty touching your face at home.
Nikki, have you gone skydiving again?
Shut down for the time being.
No.
Have you gotten your license yet?
No, I was only able to jump once in Colorado because of the weather.
Wow.
So I have to finish here, which is good. We could do it together.
I would love to do it with you.
Cool. It was scary. I had to do, we had to do what's called like a student tandem because the weather was just so bad. And our parachute collapsed at like 50 feet above the ground because we hit like a, they call it a thermal. And it hurt pretty bad. But so I was scared. After that, he was like, no more. And then that was our last day for jumping. But
wow. So you fell 50 feet.
It caught right above the ground, but the problem is like when a parachute catches right above the ground, it like surges you forward, so it basically like slingshotted us into the ground. But we're obviously fine.
Yeah.
It was okay. It was just really scary.
That sounds scary.
I've gone once before and it was fantastic. There's a I like in the moment I thought I was like pretty cool and I was like I'm ready to do this, but if you look at the video it looks like I'm terrified. It's hard to tell which is true, but probably the video.
Where'd you go?
Martha to go with us.
Yeah, you should go with us.
Did you say Martha?
Yeah, we said Martha.
Right?
I've done it twice, and in the video you can see my neck shaking, so whatever.
Yeah, I was just like, I looked like I was like frozen.
Yeah, I'm the same. Yeah. It made me want to lose some weight.
It's like that.
I saw that post.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, you saw it?
Yeah. Also, so you know who's barking wildly at you when you go by the house, their names are out there.
Oh, so you can scream their names. Yes. That's it.
If you can scream Lois's name, but it won't make a bit of difference. She was born deaf.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Then she's the loudest, ironically.
My dogs don't have that excuse. They just don't listen, as Martha and Ronnie know.
It's just Charlie. She just likes to let you know what's going on. That's all.
We need to take over for a second while I run to the bathroom.
Sure.
So what's okay, the you guys name, can... Nicole?
Big brain on Steve.
Right. Now that I'm in charge, let's talk about the true reason we're here. We're starting Illuminati. People need to come together, and we just need to tell the masses what to do. And I think if we all really like make a plan, a big master plan for like the next 10 years.
Can we be called the Stonecutters?
I'll be in charge of the money.
Yeah. I'm taking applications for, board of directors.
Do we get wands? That's all I want to know. Do we get wands?
Sure.
Staffs.
We're the Illuminati now. He missed it.
I'm sorry.
What? Yeah.
Stonecutters.
Stonecutters.
Nobody knows yet.
Just like that?
Yep.
Awesome.
You ready for Pictionary?
Yeah, hell yeah, I want to do Pictionary.
Oh, do we need to get paper and drawing utensils then?
I'm ready.
Oh, I like it.
Wow. Jillian, you came to play.
So we got paper and pencils.
Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to give you the, in a private chat, I'll take turns. And I'll give, in a private chat, the person the word that you're going to draw.
The person who drew? Drawer?
Oh.
Is that New Yorkian? The drawer?
Yeah. Yeah. Drawer.
You might be muted. Let me make sure. The drawer gets the point?
Okay. What if the guesser who guesses it right gets 2 points? The person who draws it gets 1 point for drawing it well.
I like it.
And let's just, let's all type it in. Matt, can you hear us?
I just got the audio working, yes.
Nice. Okay.
Or Charlie right here. Charlie.
Oh, this is my Charlie.
We like
Berkeley.
And this is Berkeley.
here we Birthday go. Birthday cake, Tierra.
Brown.
Yes. Okay, and... Oh, wait, I'm not allowed to say words.
Scoliosis?
Crown scoliosis.
Who were we listening to when you came in? When you and Brian
Royal. I don't know.
Bohemian
Rhapsody.
Who sang
Queen?
There it is.
Martha
Queen.
Got it.
Queen. Oh, Queen.
I don't really feel like I get 2 points for that, though. That's
it. No, you don't get a point.
No, you don't get a point.
I think you only get points if people guess it in the time slot, in the third.
There you go.
Okay.
That was a good try.
It was a try.
It was. Don't tell him it was a good try. Don't encourage that.
Clean with scoliosis.
That kind of behavior.
That's what I thought. I was a scoliosis.
It was boobs and a butt, I think, so that you would know.
It's what I know how to draw.
I know my husband very well. Okay.
There you go.
It's you. Remind me of your name one more time. I'm really bad at that.
Lucas. Oh, you broke up just at the right time.
L-U-C-A-S, Lucas.
Lucas. I'll never forget.
It.
Okay.
Can we type our answers too, just in case? Because sometimes it gets
yeah. Type your answers. That'll make it easier.
We're just yelling.
It's so hard not to just yell it out.
I'm going
to
give Ron a really, really hard one.
Nikki.
Good thing we're muted. Only we're not. But.
All right.
Sandbox.
Oh, sandbox.
Mm-hmm. Who said it?
Yeah.
Lucas. Oh, no, not, Adam. Not Lucas. Sorry.
Oh, was it sandbox?
Yeah.
Oh, so Witch's Cauldron might not have been close.
All right. We're going to Martha Carr.
Okay. How do I get the mess? How do I get where you wrote it?
Oh, it's all going to make sense in just a second.
Okay. I hope so. Oh, okay. I see it.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't the hardest part was me finding it.
Okay, ready, go.
Okay.
Ready.
You think you're going to be able to do it.
Okay. I'll bring it up.
Bring it up.
Oh, sorry.
Whoa.
Dinner?
more like a penis, but that's not what it is.
Oh, yo, what did you just draw?
What is that? A dorky. What? At the rock.
Oh, you got it.
I thought that was a plate.
I didn't know.
That thing on the left.
We all know what we thought.
Martha said it, so.
All right, I'm going to give.
Oh, what was it?
Key? I think it was a key.
A door key.
It was a key. You think you know what a key looks like until you have to draw it. Then it looks like a penis.
An upside down penis.
Upside down.
Oh, ooh.
Everybody okay?
No, you go. No, I'm not. Okay.
Wow.
Okay. Oh, God.
Just
an
Everyone okay?
Yep.
Okay, look, you're like, come on.
Texas.
Maine's got a penis head.
It really East Coast?
I don't know what you're talking about. I forgot what Texas looked like.
Well, that's Texas.
That's Texas. I got you, Nikki.
Thank you, Mark.
I
actually get it. Because it's America.
What was the answer?
America.
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 Oh.
That was good. That was actually.
I don't
want to
do that.
That was not a bad one, except for, you know, Maine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You
should have
drawn like a little lobster coming out of Maine.
Okay.
Ran out of room on the left side.
More sexual
competition.
Can't hear
us
too
good.
Okay. Who's doing what now?
Okay, that's a difficult one. Veronica's on it right now.
You can do it.
It's actually not that difficult. It would be for me.
God.
Look at that.
Oh, that's she nailed it. Hold on. It's coming. This is going to be easy. Here we go. Ready?
Ready?
One, two, three.
Candlelight.
It's a whisk. It's a whisk.
Yes.
A whisk.
Who said it?
Oh, it's a whisk. Oh, that is.
Circle.
Ball.
Lemon.
Egg.
Bald.
These balls.
Sphere. Earth.
Ball.
Circle. Round.
Head.
Sphere. Earth.
Hulu.
It was like the Hudsucker proxy. Look, it's for kids, you know, for kids.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for joining us. This was awesome.
This was great.
I'm going to put it up just to be. Okay. Because no one else got that.
I didn't get it.
Slightly inappropriate.
Hi.
Oh.
Wow. I like my key. Well, lawnmower.
That's it. Lawnmower.
Wait, which one are we guessing?
I don't know, but
lawnmower.
Wagon.
Lawnmower.
That's so lawnmower with a hat.
You got two.
It's a lawnmower with a hat?
Yeah, it's just a lawnmower.
Oh, okay.
Still a wagon.
You get out of private, Mr. Ron. Yes.
That's the wagon.
So I just guessed.
Ready. Thank you. You're almost out of time.
What day is it?
And draw.
Frog.
Guys,
that's really good, you guys.
Yeah, no, you said frog?
I heard a frog. Someone said frog.
Yeah.
Frog.
That was a good frog. That was a great frog.
That was amazing.
But who said it first?
I don't know.
You should probably quit your day job if you haven't lost it already.
Not yet.
No, I'm not being a very good rule follower of myself.
You mean by touching your face every time you make a video as a unicorn?
Record player.
It was music.
We're playing Pictionary.
Jason.
We're gonna play Pictionary.
Philip.
You wanna play?
They draw a picture and then we have to guess.
Okay. Philip.
Airplane.
Yes. Who said it first?
It doesn't matter. You got to write it. Look.
That's the rule. I'm going to give it to Steve because that was the rule. Yeah. Hey, that's actually not a bad idea. Why don't you just yell out the spelling and then I'll know it's you.
Well, all right. I have to think of the word and spell it.
All right, I'm going to draw this one. It's going to be terrible no matter what it is. Just
can't wait.
The last but one. Will it match the key?
I like the low expectations game.
It's going to be terrible.
It's a way to win. All
right. I'm tempted to give you a really tough one.
Just remember there's kids present now.
Oh, that's easy. Okay.
You're touching your face, Nicole.
Stop, Ron. I'm in my own home. Martha Stinson got it.
Look at this one.
She didn't type
it. I didn't even see the picture.
Hey, we have to go, but we'll try and join you next week.
Okay, we'll be here. Okay,
see you guys later.
Okay, Carl.
Sorry, Elba, you gonna have me draw this one?
Well, I meant like, you're done.
No. One person was
so quiet. Here, let's go over here so they can maybe see a little bit better. Let's go right here.
Oh, wow. Oh, look at the puppy. Oh, she's not happy.
Good drawing, Carl.
He's evil. With that?
Are you going to draw or is your daughter going to draw?
It depends.
Okay.
Probably her because she's better.
Okay. Makes sense.
Well, we don't know what we got yet.
I just sent it to you.
Oh, there's a doggo. Hi, doggo.
Oh, okay. All right, let me mute you guys for a second so we can discuss this.
Okay, you get 1 minute.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Carl, what you got?
This thing.
Pizza.
F-O-A-G.
Pick it, Carl.
Yeah. F-L-A-G. Oh, yeah. Good, Martha. Okay.
Oh, B-O-A-T.
There you go.
Oh my god.
It's a boat.
B-O-A-T.
Yeah, sorry.
I didn't make the connection.
that's my bad. Oh man.
A wormhole.
No, that was great.
It was a boat.
I get it now.
Here, you guys want to see it again? Did you
see it? Yeah, it was definitely a boat. Oh, it was a good boat. She did a great job.
It was a very good job. Yeah, that was who got it? Jillian.
Oh, I want to do this again.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Do it. Bye.
Okay, guys.
Great. Bye.
Okay, Mr. Moss.
Carl.
This
was my key, Carl. I wasn't very, very good at it.
I mean, it would. I could. Yeah, that didn't look like a key, really.
A very special key.
It is a very nice key. For somebody, I guess.
You got it, Carl. You need to check out Mr. Moss's faucet.
Oh, yeah. I don't think I do.
Mr. Moss is like, let me bring it out.
It's not prison slang. I think I sent this to you.
Oh, that is classy.
In your hands.
Wow.
That is the view.
Martha,
you ready? I got you, Jillian. I got you.
Oh, she got it.
That was good with the elbow thing. That was,
yeah,
that was
I like the elbow. It was good.
Yeah. Look how much Nicole is touching her face.
I mean, it's just all up in there.
My elbow. Okay.
All right, have a good time.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye, thank you.
I don't know how to stop. Oh, there it is.